not the same without you.
Oh, it's not the same for me either, Carmen, believe me.
Hey, now, come on, Joe. Cut it out. Get rid of them. Get them home.
We're just having a little harmless conversation.
Joseph, there ain't nothing harmless in this town. Now, go on home, girl. Shoot. Run along. Go on.
Come on.
Simone, get these girls out here. Send them on.
Right down here, Papa. I want to draw the people in the plaza.
They go all the way on their knees. Do you think I should do that?
I don't think so, Papa. You might hurt your legs. And then there'd be two of us.
Don't joke, Cecilia.
I'm sorry.
The Real West by Marcus Carter? Manhood Rituals. A young brave proves himself by spending 3 days and nights without food or water and dreams of his totem animal. Some great war chiefs counted more than 20 men killed in a single battle.
I really appreciate the time you're taking for my nephew Peco, Miss Summers.
Well, I appreciate you coming down here on your lunch hour.
Well, you never had a teacher before that was this interested in him.
What about on the reservation?
He's never been on any reservation. He gets all his information about his Indian heritage from that book. It's his Bible.
Marcus Carter?
Jenny, we're taking this up. Yes, Dr. Merrill.
Can you swear I'm the man you're looking for?
We know that a private investigator named Thomas Madden was working undercover in the Valles family. What are you doing?
I straightened this out with a couple of phone calls. Phone's dead. The security...
You know you shouldn't be doing things like that.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me? I believe this belongs to one of the girls. We sort of bumped into one another.
Jody, what do you say?
Thanks.
Her mother gave it to her. I'd like to thank you, too. Rita Montoya.
David Bannister.
These are some of my kids. Mickey, Jody... This is the black sheep of the family. Hot water hasn't worked right since we moved in. Do you know anything about this stuff?